Hey guys, welcome back to Japanese by Chunking. In today's video, we're going to take a look at a clip from One Piece. I'm sure many of you have watched One Piece. Let's take a look. Were you able to hear everything? Let's break it down one by one. The first sentence. 俺はあいつの分も強くなるから。俺はあいつの分も強くなるから。This means I'll be strong for his sake. Notice here the word 俺 is used to describe I. So 俺 is mainly used by man and that makes it sound very macho.And there's another word, あいつ。あいつ means that person. あいつ。So instead of saying あの人、that person, あいつ is used in here. So あいつ is not a polite form to address someone. あの人 is a polite word. You can use あいつ when you're talking to your friend, not in regular conversations.
俺はあいつの分も強くなるから。強くなるから
means I'll be strong.
あいつの分も強くなるから。
What does this mean? When you say あいつの分も the portion or the part of that person. Let me give you another example.
あなたの分も私が食べるから。あなたの分も私が食べるから。
So this means that the portion that you're supposed to eat, I will eat it for you. The part that you were supposed to finish, I will finish for you. So he is saying that because this person couldn't be strong, so I'll be strong for his sake.
天国まで俺の名が届くように強くなるから。天国まで俺の名が届くように強くなるから。
天国 is heaven.
届くように。
Okay, so the meaning of this sentence is I'll be strong so that my name will be heard in heaven. Or my name will reach heaven.
世界一強い剣豪になるから。世界一強い剣豪になるから。
世界一 means number one in the world.
世界一強い
strong 剣豪になるから剣豪 is translated as swordman or master fencer so he's saying that I'll be the strongest swordman in the world
約束したんだ俺は約束したんだ俺は
here an interesting thing is happening so instead of saying
俺は約束したんだ
Which means I promised. So by placing 俺は at the end, it's really emphasizing the fact that I did.
約束したんだ俺は
Okay, let's take a look at the clip one more time.
俺はあいつの分も強くなるから天国まで俺の名が届くように強くなるから世界一強い剣豪になるからさ
Okay, how was it? Were you able to understand a little bit better than the last time? Let's review the sentences one by one again.
俺はあいつの分も強くなるから。
I'll be strong for his sake.
天国まで俺の名が届くように強くなるから。
I'll be strong so that my name is heard in heaven.
世界一強い。剣豪になるから
I'll be the strongest swordman in the world
約束したんだ俺は
I promised, I did Okay, so let's take a look at the clip one last time
俺はあいつの分も強くなるから天国まで俺の名が届くように強くなるから世界一強い剣豪になるからさ約束したんだ俺は
Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video, and until next time! それじゃまた!